The head of Zimbabwe's military, who led the de facto coup that ended Robert Mugabe's 37-year rule last month, is set to retire, the government said on Monday, paving way for his widely anticipated appointment as vice president. Constantino Chiwenga is a top contender to become a deputy to the new president Emmerson Mnangagwa, one of two posts Mnangagwa has promised to fill in the next few days. Army Commander Philip Sibanda will succeed Chiwenga as Defense Forces Chief, a statement said. The government also announced the retirement of Police Chief Augustine Chihuri, a deeply unpopular Mugabe loyalist who is said has been on leave since December 15. Chihuri was accused by rights groups of presiding over vicious crackdowns on dissent and popular protests in the 18 months before Mugabe's ouster. Mnangagwa, who was sworn in on November 24, also appointed Major General Ezai Chimonyo, Zimbabwe's ambassador to Tanzania, to army commander and promoted a number of other senior army officers to Major General.